trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Can he put them in front? And the opportunity goes a-begging.
Well, that's such a big moment. That really should have been the winner there.
England recovering possession well. And a lot to like about this attack. Dangerous looking through ball. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. What a magnificent pass.
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Kane. Well, time is of some concern. Can they level matters? Now can they counter clinically? And that is offside. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for... ...for the visitors.
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition, and that was the case here. They kept going, and they eventually got their reward.
But it just seems that this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, he was a major reason why they won today. He was so reliable, and he inspires those around him.